1,000 pallets in your closet, enough to cover every blemish society finds unacceptable. But these pallets, no matter how colorful, will not be enough to mask the deep void inside. There's this voice within that keeps crying out, you will never get this many likes, you will never get this much compliments, because you are simply not a beautiful sight as compared to the 5'9" receptionist that works the 9-to-5. You wonder why each time you try to speak your mind, you are quickly reminded of your seemingly flawed sides. You are quickly told to keep quiet because your looks do not qualify you to have a dignified attitude. Opinions come and opinions might leave. Some might remain. But if I were you, I would lift up my head and speak the good on my mind. If I were you, I would open my lips and say what I have on my plate, even though my lips may not be painted bright red. Hi, I'm KJC and welcome to another episode of Word Crafting. If you like this video, kindly drop a comment and don't forget to subscribe to Advert Africa for more of such. Thank you.